for Toronto. No score first period. Glad you're along with us here on Leafs TV HD. Phaneuf. Ooh, what a hit that was. And now a fight starts as Cowen steps in and Phaneuf gets into a fight here right off the bat. Jared Cowen and Phaneuf throwing punches after Phaneuf stood up his man along the near boards. Now the intensity level just got ratcheted up a little bit. And they will be separated.
Now in the West group, played for the Spokane Chiefs. He had 18 goals last year, a first-round pick for the Ottawa Senators. And here is the big hit. Good, clean body check. Nothing wrong with that. And it initiated a fight afterwards, but really and truly, that was just a good shoulder check by Dion Phaneuf on the initial play.
Well, Dion Phaneuf getting a penalty, the initial penalty on that play.
And Conroy there has his head down. The puck is there. And to me, that was a good shoulder check.
However, the rule as far as headshots are concerned, Greg, are going to be, it's going to be a difficult situation for officials and players alike. And the discussion here going on regarding the penalty to Phaneuf. And Armstrong having a word. The referees are Kevin Pollock and Dean Morton. Greg Dvorsky and Mark Shuchuk are the linesmen. That is Dean Morton discussing it with the benches. Cowen has gone to the room after the fight with Phaneuf.
Touches the puck. It's not late. And Conroy leaning down for the puck. And we'll see what the referees decide, how they make this call here.